Mazers. Yeah, that's right. I got a new name for y'all, man. I've been over there with the Cash Mazers. You know, the community over there a little bit bigger, man. Check out the other channel, Cash Mazy. You know, so those are the Cash Mazers over there. We're a little bit bigger over there, but man, we're working on y'all, man. Y'all the Cash Mazer Gamers. Cash Mazer Gamers. Yeah, I like the sound of that. What's up, man? So yeah, we getting into new missions. That's right. New missions, man. I know y'all remember my last one, my last mission set, Vinny's Revenge. Y'all been keeping out the videos. You know, it's been growing over time, and yo, it's been such a hit. Yo, I had no idea it was gonna take off that much. 1,800 downloads, going on 2,000 any day now. Vinny's Revenge, man, go check that out. Now that's on the old framework, man. That's on the old mission maker. That's on the old mission mod maker called Build a Mission. So that's what we use to make the missions, man. That's on the that whole series is on the older set. So we've moved on to new things, man. Angus, he's dropped a new, more complex mission maker, and that's what it's called. It's called Mission Maker. So the old framework was called Build a Mission, and this one was called Mission Maker. So Mission Maker, man, much more complex. I'm dropping a couple tutorials soon, and you know I'm actually gonna help out one of the dudes who even inspired me to actually do this, man. It's funny because you know, he was the one that making some of the mission packs for Build a Mission, like the Franklin and Lamar mission packs, and some of the Michael and Trevor Day packs. I know if y'all heard of those. Real big hits, man, on the GTA 5 mod. So shouts out to Alabelle, man. You know, he's the one that actually inspired me to start doing these missions. And it's funny because now that we moved on to Mission Maker, it's a little bit more complex, and you know, he needs some help. So I'm gonna drop a couple tutorials for him, and help people out. You know, a lot of people are on the Mission Maker. It's a little bit more confusing, a little bit more complex than Build a Mission. So it's gonna be nice to be able to help people out, man. Like I said, shouts out to Alabelle. I'll be able to help them out, help out some other people who wanna start making missions, man. Like I said, this community is crazy. I was telling my brothers, you know, it's so crazy. Like the GTA 3 community, man, for PC, like it's been going on 17 years, yo, like 17 plus years. And they still dropping new mods. Like the community is so strong over there. And like it's just so crazy, man. So like you got people all across the board, people on GTA 4, people on GTA 5, you know, people on GTA San Andreas still, Vice City, you know, just constantly playing those every day. Like not even, you know, making mods for that. You know, not even, it's a whole nother like community. You know, like you can drop this new stuff going on in each of those communities every day, man. So it's so crazy. Cause I kinda wanna go back to GTA 4, man. GTA 4 was a whole nother experience on PC, man. It's like a whole nother game. Like when it dropped for PC, yo, like we changed the whole game, man. The driving system, like the fuck, like the driving system on PC is crazy. Like the cars, the mods, the graphic mods we made for that fucking game, man, it's just insane. So shouts out to the PC community, man. But today we getting into it. Like I said, new missions, man. I put a new Chevy Colorado in here. That's why we out here in the country today with my boy Yosef. That's, yeah, meet Yosef, man. This is our new buddy. This is what we're gonna be doing new missions with, man. You know, like I said, I like to do random characters. We'll be doing 10 missions for Yosef. Exciting too, man. Like I said, Mission Maker is a little bit more complex, so you get to see how I crafted these, and you know, a little bunch of little tricks and tips I did along the way. So we got a journey, man. So before we get into these missions, though, I am here to pick up a Chevy Colorado. And yeah, they didn't have this. Oh, look at that Dodge Ram. Okay. Yeah, and they didn't have the Rebel out in Premium Motorsports in the city dealership. So I had to come out here to the country. I'm getting the towel out here. Okay. At least that with the branches. Like some of these cars. Here we go, baby. Yes, dog, this boy looks sexy, man. Fucking Colorado, yeah. 22,000, you know that ain't shit for us, right? Oh, by the way, I'm using the character swap mod. So, yeah, even though, you know, Mission Maker is completely different than Build a Mission, Like, in Build a Mission, you know, I kind of miss it, man. Build a Mission, you kind of continue, like, the mission took place in free roam, if you understand what I'm saying. So, like, now with Mission Maker, you kind of go into it. So, like, I could be playing with Michael right now, and then I could start the mission, and it'll start as whoever I selected, you know, as whoever I made the mission to be played with. So, like, it'll go into a whole nother, you know, thing. It'll teleport you and everything. Rather than, like, Build a Mission was, like, a written was real. You had to drive to the start point. You know, that shit was really cool. So, like, I kind of missed that about Build a Mission, man. There's a couple things I do miss with, you know, they took away the money system. That's going to kind of make shit janky. So, you know, let's use the character swap mod, man. We're gonna fuck with this shit. Like I said, now that I'm basically tricking the game into thinking I'm one of the main characters. So right now they think I'm Michael. So I have like about 9 million in the bank. And this is before the heist, you know. We haven't even did the $24 million individual heist yet. So let's get this popping. Vehicle customization, yo. Color. I like it white, man. I mean, damn, it's already looking like shit. Fuck with it. Shit, that red. Now, when I downloaded the mod, they had a nice blue on it. That was like the profile picture. Nice blue, man. So, I don't know. I kind of want to check out that blue. Ooh, shit. Dark blue. What y'all telling me? What y'all think, man? Red? I think I'm going to fuck with that red, man. That red. Nice. Formula red. Let's do it. Let's see if they got any secondaries, man. You know, that's completely up to the monitor. If he made it, so customizable. I don't know. Check it out. Plate style. Yellow, black. Match the grill. Yellow, black. Chevy. To the crib. So Yosef, now I guess I've kind of just made this up because you know I'm the mission maker guy, so like I don't know where he really stays, where his real character stays, but in my series we drive into his house. Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all where infamous Yosef resides. And yo, I got a new rim mod on here, so we gotta check out the new rim. I got tired of fucking looking at those fucking wrong rims. Shit, I really wanna check those out. Yo, well, we got a fucking trainer, yo. Let's go. We don't even have to. You see, when you sleep like this, you don't even have to go. You don't even have to go to the
trainer, y'all.
So, like, yeah.
Definitely.
You gonna do it all in.
Yeah, boy. Benny's originals. Hold on. Those are not even the ones.
I read between the lines and people their
intention.
Can't have you nigga around and shit gonna go to miss. I had to press that pump, I had to feel it. You know if it ever come down to where the nigga with. All these drugs got the whole world digging. Hoes coming out their clothes, a nigga tripping. Why hit the top to go out to the bottom?
As you be,
all these bitches falling for me like an otter.
Yo,
I'm trying to tell you, homie, you don't want none. They free me, so I'm right back to that money, hun. Somebody tell these niggas they don't want none. Call that black, but I'm spreading blue hunters. They said my nigga cool on the fucking run. When they let him out of prison, I'd be 31. I knew I was a star when I was selling hard. Everybody told me I'd make it when I was
stop, on the run. Someone please!
Типичный либерал.
Basically, build a mission will come up the same way. You will hit play mission, and then you will
you get to see what I'm working on. Working on, yeah, that's in the makings. We got two of those coming up. Well, not two, we got a whole set coming up. Two of those are already big. Okay, so, yeah, you coming in this menu, and then you would click the mission, and then basically the mission objective or the start point will show up on the map with the drive to start point. Now, this is different. Once I click the mission, it's going to start the mission, and it's going to, like, teleport me. Like, I don't even know. So, let's fucking do it. Managers, mission one, let's do it. Okay. So, yeah, I'm still Yosef. I'm assuming, yeah, okay, so, yeah, hey, the swap character still works. I can still buy shit. He told me to walk around to the back of my property, right? I'm walking around. One thing we're gonna do is make the time early. I gotta kind of start the shit late. Right. I hope this fucker's gonna be this shit coming. I don't know why. Guys, you see, to the fire facility. See, now in your game, you know, when you're playing this mission, if you download this mission and you're playing it, you won't have any cars here. You know what I'm saying? So get your cars, man. Get your persistence mod, like I said. Get your whips. You know what I'm saying? We can take the Colorado. Colorado looking kind of beat right now, yo. Let's take the Audi.
Типичный либерал. Tell it straight. Me and all the guys find a better way. This a life, man, we can never separate. I'm in better way, thinking how to make. All this happened for myself and my family. All this happened for myself and my family. There's no way that this is real, man, it can't be. Woo!
Hey, let's blow up a Greyhound track next week.
Типичный либерал.
Типичный либерал.
Типичный либерал. to my audience.
No, because it was,
oh,
bam, yeah, that's that magic thing.
There you go, man. Mission one, Yosa, man, yeah. That's it, mission one, Yosef, managers. Check this out for mission two. What is that? We got, I don't even know, y'all. I'll make something. Filling up, mission two. Next episode, I'll catch y'all. All right.